it would make sense that you would refrigerate something like that.
Did you?
Oh, hi, Christina. So this is like the seventh time we've recorded this, so we're just gonna skip Robbie's stupid intro.
Yeah, we had this
right
whole
to
thing.
The heart of it.
So this is for you. Fuck you, Pat. I love you, Christina. You're pretty. I think I said that in one of them.
Yep, he did. He did say that.
Gee darn it. I just censored myself because this is Facebook and YouTube.
Tell the third girl down in comments to call Robbie. I don't really know who it is. I'm just assuming that she's beautiful.
Probably, so give me a call.
Because every girl who writes on your wall. Anyway.
Sounds pretty, doesn't it? We mean every word of it, Christina.
Every word.
I see you driving around town with a girl I love. Fuck you. Ooh-hoo. I guess the change in my pocket just wasn't enough. And I'm like, fuck you. And fuck her too. Yet if I was richer, I'd still be with ya.
No, ain't that some shit?
Ain't that some shit?
Oh, all this pain in my chest, I still wish you the best. With a fuck you. Well, I'm sorry I don't drive a Ferrari, but that don't mean I can't get you there. Guess he's an Xbox and I'm more Atari. But the way you play your game ain't fair. I pity the fool that falls in love with you. And I'm like,
oh shit, she's a gold digger.
Well,
just thought you should know.
I got some news for you. Why don't you wanna go tell your little boyfriend? I see you driving round town with the girl I love. And I'm like, fuck you. I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. And I'm like, fuck you. And fuck her too. Yeah, if I was richer, I'd still be with ya.
Now ain't that some shit?
And although there's pain in my chest, I still wish you the best with a fuck you. Now I know I had to borrow, begging, stealing, lying, cheap,
trying to keep that, trying to please you.
Cause being in love with your ass ain't cheap.
Now pity the fool who falls in love with you.
Oh shit, she's a gold digger. Just thought you should know, homie.
No.
I got some news for you. Ooh, I really hate your ass right now.
Yes, we do.
I see you driving round town with a girl I love. And I'm like, fuck you.
I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. And I'm like, fuck you. And fuck her too.
Said if I was richer, I'd still be with ya.
Now ain't that some shit?
Ain't that some fucking shit? Although there's pain in my chest, I still wish you the best with a fuck you. Should we do it?
Do you want to?
I don't know. Oh baby, 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 why you wanna hurt me so bad? So bad, so bad, so bad. I try to tell my mom, but she told me this is one for your dad.
Your dad?
Your dad!
Your dad!
I'm like, why?
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 Why? Baby! See you driving round town with the girl I love, and I'm like, fuck you. I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough, and I'm like, fuck you, and fuck her too. Yeah, if I was richer, I'd still be with ya.
Now ain't that some shit?
Ain't that some shit? With all this pain in my chest, I still wish you the best with a fuck you.
All right, well, that was a little bit disaster, a little bit awesome, but 100% we love and miss you. I'm just going to take the elevator down.
All right, see you, Pat. Well, I'm just going to leave on the escalator, so I'll see you.